Good day, Domic Nation, and welcome to the vlog. Oh, I almost forgot. Let's do an opening shot. It is Saturday, June 11th, and I got up, put my edit together, and flew my drone a little bit to get some cool morning shots. I should have got up a little bit earlier, but I didn't. Difficult getting up today. Tired from yesterday. Anyway, so we are going to the air show today. It's gonna be awesome. And of course, I can't bring my drone. We are at Base Borden. They didn't cut the grass. Look how tall the grass is for the parking lot. That's funny. Lots of people here. Unfortunately, it's overcast, but it's nice and warm out. I'm still gonna wear my hat because the sun keeps peeking through every once in a while. We did bring sunscreen just in case. Carol's parents are gonna be here, so it's just Carol, her parents, and I that are here. Ben wasn't feeling well, and Megan doesn't like really loud noise, like jets and stuff, so she didn't want to come because I would have bothered her. So it's just a in-law and wife date. We are at the entrance. This is a security check. And you can pay over there, but it's a security check. Gotta make sure everything's good. The original cell phone. Yay, Carol's in the vlog. We'll eventually get to the airplanes, I promise. In-laws. This is one of my favorite helicopters ever. The Bell helicopter from, they use it a lot in Vietnam and stuff. It's just the shape of the copter is amazing. Food truck. We're gonna get bacon on a bun, four of them, because everybody wants bacon on a bun. They're about $4.50 each. The drinks are like $1.50 for a pop or $1 for a water, which is good prices. All right, so we got our sandwiches. Haven't eaten it yet, but this is called Tornado Potato Canada. So they take a potato and they put it in a drill, and then it does that to it. Sweet. Then you pull it out, stretch her out. Nice. That is awesome. Great idea. And then they throw it in the deep fryer, of course. Everything tastes great in the deep fryer. So these are all their pre-done ones, and then you get to put on whatever flavoring you want. So I'm gonna do like a jalapeno cheese. It's gonna be awesome. Tornado potatoes. Mmm. I'm gonna munch on the way. I did the jalapeno cheddar.
What is that?
It's a tornado potato.
Tornado potato, man. Jalapeno cheese on it.
All right. Well, you better both eat one.
We're trying.
My parents.
Yeah. Oh, sure.
So what's it like being on the snowbird, sir?
It's
absolutely awesome. Thank you. What a thrill, and it's a personal pleasure to be here with you. Thank you.
What's your name, sir?
My name is Les Gould. I'm the Honorary Colonel of 431 Squadron. Last over.
Nice. It was an honor to meet you, sir.
Thank you. My pleasure.
Fist pump. Thanks.
Watching some planes.
Golf cart goes by. That's my sandwich. It's not looking very appetizing at this point, but smells great. So they put 3 or 4 pieces in there, which is pretty healthy serving. Very nice. Creamy bacon. $4, $4.50. Wish it was $3.50, but it's good. This would be a recommend. If you're at the air show, $4.50, bacon on a bun. We have a twin prop helicopter right above us, right in the sun. I'm not sure if he's gonna land or if he's gonna like. If he's gonna drop.
And it's going to drop out in just a few moments. Streamers, there they are, and well, better described as wind drift indicators. And at this rate, they'll probably end up in Lake Ontario.
That's the Griffin helicopter, guys.
In control of big wave of the Skyhawks on the wave line. The brand new Chinook helicopter.
That was absolutely amazing.
Have a little drink of water too and hydrate. And wait, I'll wait for him to stand up, and that way we'll know he's got his headset off, too, from his radio.
Going to make sure he hears the applause.
And he's going to say, here there we go. Is. Ladies and gentlemen, make sure you hear you all the way out there. Manfred Radius!
There's the mixture, Manfred Radius!
Building up all the airspeed he needs now as up he goes. His first vertical maneuver up into the aerobatic box. With all he can muster right now. From that powerful engine, but that's a heavier plane than another purpose-built aerobatic plane, or a couple more you'll see later this afternoon. But listen to it purr, and look how precisely it moves across the sky, masterfully controlled by Gordon Price.
Hi, Joe. I'd like to say hi to my mom, dad, brother Jonathan, and my cousin Lindsay, and Jessica. Hope you guys enjoy the show. What a few. Back to you.
I'm the team safety pilot in there, Captain Keen is lighting the afterburners on a Hornet 2GE engine, producing 32,000 pounds of thrust, more thrust than all the snowbirds combined.
Wow. Right there, right there. Right there.
Absolutely amazing.
Meanwhile, here comes a flying to the right that helps us remember the past
the 75 here to get the truck covered on it. Why the Hornet is painted yellow to reflect the color of the trailer. The British Commonwealth Air Cleaning Program.
The Vampire. Beautiful plane. Absolutely beautiful. Snowbirds are up next.
Living in the high show, snowbirds chicken.
Ladies and gentlemen, your 2016 Canadian Armed Forces Snowbirds!
Now it's time for our birthday shoutouts for Sunday, June 12th, and they are Dustin, Chris, Ben P, Philip, Rihanna, Marcus, Riley, Connor, Angel, Daniel, Nick, and Michelle. Happy birthday to every single one of you guys. Don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below as to what you have for your special birthday dinner, whether you ate in or you ate out. Inquiring minds want to know. Happy birthday.